got a little story. It won't take very long. It's a very sad story. It's about my dog. On a Friday afternoon, out the back of Lodi Bar, I was riding Tully's horse, 'cause Becky had the car. We were out there chasing pigs, and I hate to admit it's true, instead of lugging a big boar, Oscar chased a Roo. Alan's got a staghound, and Coley's got one too. Sean's got a ridgeback cross, but my dog chases Roos. Yeah, it ain't much fun when you're out hunting a hog. Everybody's ready to go home, but you can't find your dog. It happened a week ago, and he hasn't come back. The last that I saw him was out across the flat. And the moral to the story, if you ever train a pig dog and he chases after big reds, you must give him a whack. You gotta send him off at 10, tell him that's not what you do, and in a while he won't chase roos. Alan's got a staghound, and Coley's got one too. Sean's got a ridgeback cross, but my dog chases roos. Yeah, it ain't much fun when you're out hunting a hog. Everybody's ready to go home, but you can't find your dog. The Roo Chasing Pig Dog. I've got a Roo Chasing Pig Dog. I had a Roo Chasing Pig Dog.